Hi, I'm Gretchen from Region 13, and this is STAAR Stuff. Oh, hi guys, just doing some science. Here are four supplemental aids I want to share for the STAAR science tests, 5th grade, 8th grade, and biology. Supplemental aids work because we take the visuals we teach with and revise them into an aid a student can test with. Number one, blank graphic organizer. Graphic organizers visually display information. Take, for instance, the Punnett square. Remember learning about Gregor Mendel experimenting with pea plants in his monastery garden? No? Well, our biology teachers make sure that their students do, because the mechanisms of genetics are reporting category 2 on the STAAR test and make up 20% of the test. Mendel's rules of heredity are the foundation of genetic science and are visually represented through the use of Punnett squares. We teach the concept with a completed graphic organizer as a model, but remove all labels to create the supplemental aid for the test. Good news for your online biology test takers, the Punnett square is an embedded tool. Number two, mnemonic devices, a learning technique to assist with memory that uses phrases or acronyms. The internet has tons of science mnemonics. For instance, my very educated mother just served us nachos for the order of the planets.
Sorry, Pluto, live long and prosper.
Roy G. Biv, for the colors of the visible light spectrum. Dear King Philip came over for good soup, for the classification of living things. Like my friend T-Rex here. Not all mnemonics are useful. Check the teaks to ensure that mnemonic supports the tested curriculum. And don't forget your student. A mnemonic created together is more meaningful and likely to be used on the test than one simply handed to the student. Number three, graphics of scientific concepts. We teach with them to illustrate systems and processes. When we convert them to supplemental aids for the test, they may be in color, but may not contain titles, words, labels, colors used as labels, acronyms, mnemonics, numbers, symbols, or variables. Number four, formula triangles. Formula triangles representing relationships between variables may be used. For example, we teach the relationship of work, force, and distance with a triangle using the words and the symbols for mathematical operations. For the test, we change the words to the variables, W, F, and D, and eliminate the math symbols. That's it, four supplemental aids for our science tests. For more tips on accessibility and classroom accommodations, check out Region 13's ACentral website at acentral.education. Good luck and keep teaching. Can I have my dinosaur back?